Hey guys, welcome back! If you're getting only 4G network, 5G not showing on phone, unable to set up Realme GT60 network settings, I'm gonna show with proof how to activate 5G in Realme GT60 or any phone and my own experience. This could be due to 7 reasons and steps which we are going to see now, and also Realme GT60 network settings. First, go to settings, then mobile network, click on the SIM you want to use internet from. Go to preferred network type, make sure you select 5G from here, then go to access point names, click on the 3 dots here, then click on reset, then click on reset access points. Second, if 5G not showing on phone, you need to get 5G activated on your SIM. If you have a Jio or Airtel SIM, go to My Jio app or Airtel Thanks app and enable or activate 5G on your SIM from there. Those using other networks can call your mobile network provider customer care to activate 5G. After this, restart your phone. You should now get 5G network. Third, if Realme GT60 5G not working, maybe you're on a 4G data plan. Yes, data plan matters. Check with your network provider whether your data plan supports 5G or not. If not, you need to switch to 5G plan. Fourth, if it's 5G data plan and Realme GT60 5G is still not working and you already have these 5G settings, stay tuned for other steps and reasons. Go to mobile network from settings, then go to operator and click here to turn off auto select. Click on off, off again. It will then show searching. This means it will scan the available networks in your area and you can then manually select the network provider name which shows 5G. If it doesn't show 5G network, then switch back to auto select and operator. Fifth, if it doesn't show 5G network here in manual search, you can check with your network provider whether they have 5G network coverage in your area or not. There are two possibilities. They may say there's no 5G coverage in your area, but they have 5G in other areas in your city. Sixth, if they say they haven't yet launched 5G in your city, you need to wait for them to roll out 5G in your city and area. They usually roll out 5G in metros first, or you may want to switch to any other 5G network provider which gives 5G coverage in your area. By the way, 5G consumes more data than 4G. Everyone doesn't know this. Something you should know. 7. If you want to see whether 5G works in your phone or not, you can put any of the network SIM card in GT60. When my Vodafone 5G was not working due to no 5G coverage, just for testing, I removed my Jio SIM from another phone where 5G was working, and when I put it in GT60, it actually showed 5G network instantly and 5G started working. I was so happy when I saw that. That was a confirmation that 5G works in GT60. So the key points are, in order to use 5G, your phone should not only support 5G, and GT60 is a 5G phone, but it should also be a 5G activated SIM on 5G enabled network in 5G coverage area on a 5G mobile plan. And also you need to have Realme GT60 5G settings. I'm gonna make more such videos. Make sure you subscribe for future updates. If you find this video helpful, just drop a thumbs up to show your support. Have fun on 5G.